old computer game.
All aboard the most elegant luxury yacht in all of Southwest Florida, newly renovated Naples Princess is having a sunset wine tasting event.
It's pretty nifty.
It is cool.
You like boats and wine. This is your event. Hey, what's up, Kristen?
Good morning, guys. I've poured my glass of wine at 5:45 this morning on the Naples Princess, and I'm here with Jenny, the president, who also has a glass of wine. Cheers, my friends. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having us.
So you have a fun event coming up on Thursday. Tell us more about it.
Sure. On Thursday, and actually the last Thursday of every month, we do a wine tasting partnered with Naples Wine Collection here in Naples. And when guests come on, they get the two-hour sunset cruise, but in addition, they get to taste over 20 different wines, from bubbly to whites to reds, ending with dessert wines, and enjoy a gourmet selection of hors d'oeuvres as well.
Definitely, and it's the Naples Wine Collection, so yeah. Talk about your partnership.
Yeah, we've been working with them for a couple years now. It's really great because they are experts in what they do and in their field. So they bring all the wine, they have their own personal people that are wine experts standing there talking to people about the different wines, what you're tasting, what you should expect, and there's also great discounts if you want to purchase the wine at the end of the night as well.
Oh, that sounds so fun. And you guys, when you're out on the water, what do people see? Where do you take them?
Sure. We are so fortunate to be cruising in Naples, and we cruise down Naples Bay into the canals of Port Royal to see all the beautiful homes down here, and then ending in Naples' most beautiful attraction, the sunset. So seeing that from the Gulf is absolutely stunning.
Breathtaking. Yep. And then behind us here is the dining room.
Yeah.
You guys are open again, so that's exciting. You've been open for a few weeks. Talk more about what people can expect when they're coming back.
Sure. So we're open right now at 50% capacity, although we have been taking just a little less than that to make sure that our guests feel most comfortable. So as you can see, we have removed more than 50% of the tables down here, so people are spaced out. They feel comfortable. We've installed the sanitizing stations as well. So when you're seated for dinner, you have your dinner down here. We're serving everything plated versus our traditional buffet style. And then they can go throughout the boat as they wish, up to the third deck to watch sunset, second deck if they don't feel like being in the hot sun.
Yeah.
But we've tried to make sure that we touch on every point to make sure people feel comfortable and safe.
I'm sure a sunset looks so good from up there, but how about a sunrise?
Sunrise.
We're
going
to see that coming
up
soon at 6:45, but until then, Jen, Greg, I'm at the bar, so I don't know. Do you want anything?
Yeah, of course.
I actually have never used this thing.
What's that thing? What is it? Oh, that thing. Yeah, I haven't either. I've always wanted to try it.
Sprite or Coke.
There you go.
I think I need a glass, though.
There you go. Just shoot it at Cody.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that'll go well.
Yeah, that works, too.
Kristen, if you want to set sail and have a drink, this is where you'll want to be on Thursday. You can enjoy a delicious array of hors d'oeuvres while sampling multiple wines. They've got them from a variety of different regions worldwide. Again, this is on Thursday from 7 to 9 on the Naples Princess.
If you have an idea for this segment, just shoot us a message because we want to get all the good things going on in the spotlight. There's a lot to talk about, a lot of positive things.
You've really never used a soda gun before? Even in your Subway days?
No, because it was just, Subway, you hand them a cup and they go up to the drink.
Oh, gotcha.
Jen, clearly you never worked at Subway.
No, but I did work at plenty of restaurants.
Egg Castle.
At the Egg Castle, we had soda guns, just FYI.
Oh, I bet that went over well. I'll make you a nice.